strike first. It's 6-0, but the Rough Riders answer. Jarrett Brown to Madonna grad Connor Ardlia crashing into the boards. Touchdown, Rough Riders. They lead it 7-6. And now Brown hits Larry Beavers in the end zone, and West Virginia extends its lead to 14-6. Steubenville grad Gerald Christian in the backfield. He muscles his way past the goal line, and the Riders lead it 21-6 at the break. And now in the second half, after a Bobcat score, Noel Devine, he is so fast, kick return for the touchdown is 35-14 West Virginia in the fourth, and they'll seal it later in the quarter. Bobbled pass, and Brian Price picks it off and make it a pick six with Mook Zimmerman leading the way, and West Virginia moves to